see your face in every sunrise, the colors of the morning are inside your eyes. The world awakens in the light of the day. I look up to the sky and say, you are beautiful. I see your power in moonlit night, when planets are in motion and galaxies are bright. We are amazed in the light of the stars. It's all proclaiming who you are. You are beautiful. I see you there, hanging on a tree. You bled and then you died, and then you rose again for me. Yeah, you are sitting on your heavenly throne. Soon you'll be coming home. You are beautiful, oh. When we arrive at eternity shore, well then it's just a memory and tears are no more. We enter in at the wedding bell string. You say we've come together and we sing, you're beautiful. I see you there, hanging on a tree, Lord. You bled and then you died and then you rose again for me. Now you are sitting on your heavenly throne. Soon you'll be coming home. You are beautiful. I see you there, you are beautiful. You are beautiful, oh, you are beautiful. I see your face. You are beautiful. You are beautiful. You are beautiful. I see your face. You are beautiful. Oh, you are beautiful. You are beautiful.My name is David Oluseyi Ige. I'm a Nigerian, but I live in the Gambia as a missionary. This instrument is a traditional instrument of the Mande people. The Mande people covers Mali, Senegal, Guinea-Bissau, and the Gambia. And it's a traditional instrument. It has 21 strings.Basically played by the Jali or the Griot, the custodians of the history of the land. They use it to communicate. Whenever it speaks or you play it, it has an important message to communicate and people want to listen to it. It's a kind of a harp, but a harp layer, and it is what we use to communicate. And I really want to use it to worship Jesus, because every instrument that God gives to us is for us to worship Him. This also is an instrument that we are going to use to honor Jesus and worship Him. And one day, when we get to heaven, I want to sit before Jesus and just play to Him and just tell Him how I love Him and just worship Him with this. And we also trust the Lord that we'll be able to raise indigenous worshipers to use their local instruments, the kora,the lea, the riti, the djembe, in order for us to worship God. Yeah.